it back. I have to find... What is that? What kind of creature is this? I need to get a closer look. This beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship! Torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? I'm terrified. I've always been afraid of storms, but something, or someone, seems to be moving there on the reefs. Or is it just my imagination? Could be seen beyond these shores. Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. Contorted face. Is this what's going to happen to me? Those footprints definitely do not look human. This picture is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks? I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. Oh my! Photographic film. Someone here had a green thumb. What happened on this ship? He's repairing my old music box. Portable typewriter. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. It's too dark to have never heard of this Eric Zan fella. Notes about some important dates. he take some amulets from the other campsite? Or did he carve some more? Now. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. Whoever you are. These medical tools are hair-raising. Oh dear, this dock was a certifiable loon. White fedora. It's really dirty. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. Menu is rather limited here. Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How strange. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Usually very charming, but he really seems to like Frank. home. I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. Huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder.
I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here.
Time to overcome my fears, I guess. Was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. Oh, this place gives me the creeps. See any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. No power. I'll try again. This isn't right. Wrong. All green. Now, what exactly did I turn on? Recording.
Stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
The ship was whaling not far from here.
This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition. 74 nautical miles.
Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it.
Crew is unaccounted for. Five of us have survived.
This is the captain's last entry. Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground.
What were you looking for in the heart of the island?
Unaccounted for. Five of us have survived, but we're stranded.
Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope?
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber.
The black ooze's properties are perplexing. And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me.
I'd better write down those numbers in my journal. Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. Wow, look at the size of these stones. A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. It might need to be turned on. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. I think this is the right one. You always did have a good ear, Harry. How can someone build something like this out of stone? What kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. I've never seen Harry so angry.
Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream.
It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
this recording?
Mm-hmm.
Well, shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it. Twice. So it should be fixed, Mr. Eberhardt. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to blame you.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
See hard with us. See hard with us.
Oh, my God. He's got a knife.
Get off me, you lunatic!
Hold him. Hold him, for Christ's sake. Call the Aurora, quick.
Portable typewriter. Someone here had a green thumb. I don't know if someone in the expedition was a cook, but I really hope they didn't rely on Harry for it. When he lived in the dormitory. He only ate out of tomato soup and corn cans. I've never seen anybody with such poor nourishment. Hey, this sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. Clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. These medical tools are hair-raising. Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon.